guys, it's the Average Gamer Kirk Heehee here. No, I'm not starting this over. I don't know what you're talking about. But today, we are playing Tunic. And if you guys don't know, well, I think you guys probably do. You're smart cookies. We're going to be going in through here and exploring what we can explore. But before we do that, I actually want to step out this way. And this is totally the type of thing is why I had to restart the video in the game instead of beforehand. I walked by this place twice, and I didn't offer to look to see if there's anything here. And of course there is. So, we almost missed something. Great. Still don't know what that stuff says. I'm meaning to look to see if there's like a translator mod or something I might be able to use, but I would love to have this stuff translated. Actually, you know what? Since I have the browser open right now, I'm actively watching GDQ while I play this. Sorry, like I love speedrunning and I don't want to miss the run, so watching it silent's my only option. I'm gonna take half a second to see if there's like an English to Tunic translator or something at the very least, so we can maybe get some translations for this stuff. Okay, so I came across this site here, and what you're supposed to do with it is take each letter and draw it in here, basically. So this first letter here would go letter/word, however you want to see it. It would look something like this. Go there, that. This line is always present. That's why you're not able to make it red. Took me a moment to clue into that. That's the whole line across there. But now that we're here, down here is a diamond shape. And it gives us the consonant N and the vowel OH. Click append. That gives us no. Then there's a space. So we will hit add space. From here, this one looks something like this. So that one's lit up. That one. These two. As well as these two. That's a lot. And down here, it looks something like this. And then maybe that one. So that brings up. So, I'm confused on the third setting here. So let's add a space. And obviously, no and so aren't words, but this does, supposedly the way that the language in this works, the language in this game works, is it's like very audible. So this would be something like, instead of no, saw, it'd be maybe, I don't know. No, so like nose, maybe, like, I have no idea. But from there, like, the third one confuses me a little bit because there's so much more to it and I can't seem to find combinations that work for it. So it would go like this, presumably for the first one, down through to here. And then this one by the looks of it and here. That gives us an L. Try to go to the next one over. I'm guessing it's something like this, maybe. These ones get really... No, that can't be it. Because there's no down right here. So that means that's out. And we're just looking for the... Maybe something like... take that out of there. It's lowercase, so maybe there. Then we would hit this one and this one, I think. It gets really tricky because of the way that that gives us Le Choy so far. Okay. Then I guess the next one would be, see, we last left off with that. So it'd be the downward here. But there's no downward arrow there. Like, there's no downward line there, so I don't know how to make this one work. Maybe those two blend together, and it would be something like this instead. And then color that one in, maybe this one to this one. It's a little confusing when, in the game, the letters get blending together, or the sounds get blending together. It makes it hard to know where one starts and next ends. Kudos to the people that have been able to figure this stuff out. I don't understand how you know how to do this. You're god tier at this. Either way, it's beyond me. So this stuff will always remain a mystery to us, and we'll just have to wander around, hopefully come back to it and get lucky and have an item or something that we need, which is really unfortunate. Like, to me, I get there's people out there that love to do stuff like this, set and figure it out. Unfortunately, for people like me that's not quite as smart to figure stuff like that out, it's kind of discouraging. It's like you're being left out a big part of the game. It's clear that that is meant to be a big part of the game, but if you're not smart enough to figure it out, what you're supposed to do, then it's just, it's leaving you in the dark on what you're meant to do. Alright, let's just, ow, you jerk. Well, you've got to die after that. You know what? No, no, no. I got my chance to go down. I'm going down. Almost dead, but we'll make this work, I guess. There's a lot of breakables. We'll take that for what it's worth. I like just how much better this lamp lights things up down here, though. Oh my god, what am I looking at with this stuff? Don't cross the lines, I'm guessing, but oh boy. Maybe we'll be able to evade through them and be okay. Ooh, found a treasure. I will definitely take that. Ow! Oh, we got some more of these weird bomb potion things that catch us on fire whenever we use them, because they're extremely dangerous. Yep, extremely. Ooh, another treasure down there. Let's, speaking of treasure, heal up a little bit, yeah? Okay, so, shield, there it is. That's what you get. I gotta remember that shields are a thing. Oh my god. So, if I'm right on this... Oh. Cool, gives us another potion. So if I'm right, yes, that is what that is. We, in the last video, there was two or three for that broken symbol up there, and I couldn't figure out what it is. And it wasn't until I got editing that I clued in. Oh, those things I'm picking up that just look like a piece of a broken jewel are what I need. So, yep. We got ourselves an extra potion out of it, so that's nice. Wait, what hit me now? I blocked that. I got bounced back from the block, then I got hit afterwards. How come you're not doing anything, bud? You know what? Don't care. Not gonna... What? Ow! Well, that... What? Wait, what? Huh? Alright, we'll try to make sense of what happened here last time. We'll hit him back into those. He takes us... Like, where my spirit thing is, I clearly wasn't on the spike, so I'm not sure why the spike killed me. It just kind of feels cheap, man. It sucks. I see that treasure. I want that treasure. How do we deal with getting that treasure? Is it simply going to be that? Oh, God. Oh, I don't like the two of you. Yeah, you stay there. Oh, of course. They didn't. Woo! They did not seem to do the damage to that thing. Like, I was... No! Yeah, no. This is totally fine. That was totally fair. Well, time to use the rest of our potions up. Go. I'm just gonna roll. You know what? Screw you. I am rolling over in here. I don't care if I die. Great. That wasn't worth everything I went through. Why? I don't understand that, because if you remember part two, I did that exact same thing. I rolled over the spikes that go up like that, and the iframes that you get from the roll while this poopy smoke is going up actually kept me safe, so I'm not sure why it's not doing that now. Annoyed by it. Gotta go back and get potions because of it. Can't seem to get through those opening rooms without mostly dying, so we'll just continue on, see how this goes. I have my shield up, so that's, I think, what's annoying me tonight. Having my shield up and they're hitting me from straight on, and I'm sometimes taking damage and I don't understand why. It's very frustrating. Okay, don't like what I'm seeing here. Can I get you to come up through, bud? So I'm not seeing a way that I can go buy any of this without hitting one of these lasers. And I have to assume that's a bad thing. It sure is. But now we know it's not an immediate death. I figured the lasers themselves would hurt us. So knowing that... See, right there is a perfect example. I had my shield up, and he sliced straight through it. I had half his bar of stamina, so that shouldn't have been able to happen. It should have put me in the state that it did where I had no stamina left, but I should not have taken damage from what I understand. Alright, let's see what's in this treasure. Better be worth it. Yep, that was totally worth it. Dying four and come back here six times. Sure. I figured there'd probably be something hidden up in here. There almost always is. Ow. Fox coin! No idea. No freaking clue, man. I wish I knew how to translate it. Like, I get the general gist to it, but my god, it's so tedious and slow, and I don't fully understand it. So it does kind of break the immersion a little bit for me in that regard. Oh god, there's just so many of these. Ow, okay, should not just go around recklessly breaking those. Cool, this is going well. So since breaking these things don't seem to work to our advantage, let's try. Oh no, that broke a lot of them. We got really lucky right there, I think. I mean, that was totally planned. Totally 100% planned, so I wouldn't have to worry about fighting any of these guys. Sure, that's what we'll say. Now that looks like something worthwhile. Switch? Don't, oh no. I'm going to evade left as soon as I can, because I was totally worried that... Oh my god, my eyes! It's so bright! I'm going to bust you too, just because I can. Oh my god, there's so much stuff. I kind of want to see what's in back in that corner. Like, it's ominously... There's nothing. There's another example. It just let me roll through those like nothing. Oh, we're in the bottom part of this area now. Hmm. Okay. Color me intrigued. We got ourselves another little fox statue, which still no idea what they do. I think they were for defense. Manual, tell me what that stuff's for. All right. You have to translate this mess too. So yeah, I think they're for defense. Cool. Is there any other way I can go right here, or are we headed forward regardless? Doesn't look like there is, but I'm just gonna go out and around these walls like this to be on the safe side. Now, it looks like we're in the clear here. Hello? West Garden. See, just transfer rest, freaking transfer the, translate the rest of it like that, please. Make it easy on me, man. Cool, a lot of the money went down off the edge again. What are we looking at? Are we still on the same spot for that? Oh my god, these dungeons go on forever, and it feels like, in all honesty, it feels like I've gone through two dungeons so far, and I'm on my way to the third. Oh, that looks like a huge chunk of broken door. I'm not the only one thinking this, right? Go back there, look at that chunk of golden bliss down there. Yeah, it looks like a lot like the door from part one. That's quote-unquote sealed away forever, which I totally don't believe for even half a second. There's another chunk of it. West Garden. Cool. So if anyone wants to take on the task of translating that stuff, I wouldn't say no by any means. Oh my god. There's so many different ways to go here. I don't know. Why am I on stick? There we are. I don't know which way I should be and should not be taking. Hello? Here lies the hero. Wait. What? I thought you were going to be a save point. Well, sure. All I'm thinking right now is the hero couldn't have been so great if they died. I mean, just saying. No, I know it sounds a little mean. Man, why? They are doors, are they not? Why can't I go into any of them? That's always my big question. Okay, that's a back through point. Ah, here's what I'm looking for. So, two things I want to see here. One, I want to save, obviously. The thing I want to see... You know what, I'm gonna... Sure? We're gonna see what happens. I was hoping I could maybe do two of them up at once, but it doesn't seem like that's how it works. Defense 2. So use these as we get them is what I'm thinking. I've made this harder on myself. Damn it. Didn't mean to do that. Yeah, I've definitely made these harder on myself by not using these effects. Yeah, we will go up to defense 3. Like, going by the manual, the way I interpreted it, which was obviously wrong, I thought it was going to mean if I had, like, 3 of these, I could get a discount. But no, it showed what the prices were going to go up each time, I think. Maybe. So this one should give us attack. Since the other one gave us defense. Yes. Yep. Attack level 2. Boy, this stuff would have been really nice to have beforehand. Let's see what this one does for us. This one gives potion 2. I'm guessing our potions will be a little more potent. I hope so, because they've been kind of useless so far. And this maybe will give us some magic finally. Although I'm not sure what we'd be using magic for. Ah, extra HP. I will definitely take that extra HP and be very, very happy. Yeah, I don't know what that says. In this area so far, there seems to be a whole... Hello? I was going to say a whole heck of a lot of nothing happening. But then this guy shows up. Oh, he seems so sad that I hit him. I kind of feel bad for it. He wasn't doing anything wrong. I just kind of decimated the poor lad for nothing. Poor lad, what am I, British all of a sudden? Yeah, another page in the manual back this way. Yep. Survival tips. Cool. Means nothing to me, man. Nothing at all. Oh my god, this is a game changer. I saw something that said hold A. You hold A, you get a sprint. Boy, that would have been lovely to know before now. That'll save me having to go bleep, 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 bleep all the time. Like a freaking peeper I am. And I don't mean that kind of peeper. By a peeper, I mean a tadpole. That's what we call peepers around here. More often than not, we do anyway. Not really sure why. Sure, it doesn't have anything to do with the fact that they go beep, 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 beep. And all night long, man. All night long. A lot of people love that sound. They go to sleep to it. I hate it. They live right outside my damn place. I have a boggy area in front of my home near the road. They all live in that. Happy to find this run, though. Really beneficial. Ow. Okay, don't like that. I thought the downstairs was up. What are you? I mean, aside from annoying. You can hit each other at least. Now, can I reflect this back, maybe? I might be able to. A lot of enemies are really trying hard to find their way to me. Oh, God. There's so many of yous. Oh, he's still going. That's great. Oh, this isn't good. Ow. What can I do? Would you kindly screw off, sir? I'm spinning in circles. I can't do anything. This is not fair, man. Not with all this crap around. Would you move out of here? You kindly... Oh, God. Like I needed any more at me. Oh, my God. Forget about it. I'm out of here. Screw off. I'm not the only one here. Leave me be. Go away. Goodbye. Oh, no. Oh, no. That's a dead end. Oh, damn it. And we're dead. Okay, well, at least I can find an upper path this time, which, after I grab this treasure, will give us a shortcut. What's the berry used for? I guess as good as mine. A lot of things like this, I don't know what they're for. So, you know what? Only one way to find out. Will this go to waste? It actually shows a berry here. Probably resistance to freeze, maybe? I don't want to waste that, then. You know what? We're going to call this a shot in the dark. We can't do that here, but we do have a coin. Like I said, no, I didn't want in there. Shot in the dark. Well, that did a thing. Not sure what, oh my god. Not sure what that thing is, but we know coins go into wells. It's so annoying, man. I keep hitting the wrong stuff. Well, I guess in the meantime, I can see what this has in it. Kind of a little bit stumped. No, I know exactly where we've got to go. I don't want to waste the piggy banks at this point. I'm not sure if we're meant to hold on to these for something else or not.
I'm sure we've got to go down through here, but last time things just went to hell in a handbasket because a bunch of stuff just randomly started chasing us down. Okay, looks like we're finally going to get a way to go up. I don't want to run. Running seems to alert all the enemies to you. At least that's how it felt. I don't know if that's actually the case. Oh, no! Ah, fart. Again, hitting the wrong button to do things. Yeah. Sirs, would you kindly quit chasing me so I can take a healing potion? I really need a healing potion. Oh, boy. Yeah, I knew that wasn't going to pay off. I mean, I got the potion in, technically, but... Oh, my God. These things are vicious. They won't screw off. I don't know how you're supposed to deal with more than one of them at once. And they all just started at me at the same time, so I really don't know what to do against them. Aside from die, I mean. All right, three of them here. Let's see if we can at least get one killed off before the other two start at us. Nope. And then they get attacked in such a... Like, this is the only thing I can see to do, just damage you and hope for the best. Hope you can outlast them, because, Jesus, that's the only thing that happens here. Kind of a crapshoot area, man. Because you can only block so much, you can only evade so much. Get out of my road. So I'm not really sure how you're meant to actually take those guys on. It is a little confusing. You better be worth it, secret treasure. Another pepper. Really don't know what they're for, and I don't want to waste one to find out. Oh, it's so sad. So annoying. Ooh, another checkpoint? I will definitely take that. I am so lost at this point. I'm not sure where I have to go, where I've been, where I'm going, and other ings and ons and oons. So this is leading to nothing. I really hope we figure some of this stuff out. This side's going to be more of the same by the looks of it. Yeah, I don't know why I ran the whole way over there just to see. But you know what? It is what it is. It doesn't matter in the end, right? Let's take Jerkface out here just because we can. Okay, Jerkface 2. Ow. Screw you, Jerkface 2. So we have right we can go and we have left. Left looks like it's probably the way to go. It looks more defined. This looks like it's just janky as old left. So I'm hoping... Oh, God, no. God damn it. No, no, no. Get out of here, you weirdos. You know what? I'm glad your little buddy was there. He was keeping me from you, or keeping you from me, even. Is there any point over here? I mean, aside from the stairs, it's leading down to this very open area. Or a very open cave. Can you tell my head still hurts? Ooh, fancy. What are you doing just laying about? Sure. We got ourselves a nice dagger. Actually, it looks like some sort of jewel or pendant. Nope. Wrong button again. Let's, put that here. I'm gonna assume this is some sort of magic. I'm gonna see if it's in the manual anywhere. Even though it's not gonna help. Oh, it actually does help a little bit. It's right here. It is a magic item. Requires magic points. That doesn't help us a whole lot, but we do know it's limited use. And I'm willing to bet that it'll probably freeze stuff. Let's test it on you and see. Yep, it probably would have. Well, didn't mean to use it the third time. Oh, God damn it. Ow. I can't see. Oh, I do actually have a magic bar now. I can't see. There's so much stuff going at me all at once, man. Like, give me half a chance to breathe. If it would have been the pig or the gator, it wouldn't have been an issue. But the combination, the gator needs to effing go, man. I hate those things so much. Can't seem to deal with one without having to deal with the other. So, boom. Oh, beautiful. Actually hit them both with that. Oh, they couldn't stay frozen for like half a second at least. There, now I've got one gone. Oh, thank you. Now, can I block you? I sure can. That's gonna make a... Oh, God. I don't need that thing down there at me, too. Are you fire or ice? I'm dealing. Well, you decide what you are. Okay, so... Oh, now you work your way up here. Screw you, buddy. Oh, my God. They're all gonna come up now. Screw off, bud. Just screw off. Now, this... I thought it was going to be a door, but that does not look like it's the case. We can go up over here, which, go up, thank you. Looks like it could lead two ways. Oh, another fang. Awesome, that means we'll get a little more power. This will be a shortcut up, I guess, even though it doesn't make a whole lot of sense. Oh, this isn't dropping down where I was expecting it to. Okay, makes a little more sense now. Right here, ah, treasure. Treasure's always nice. Actually, treasure's so far has been pretty useless in this. More often than not, it's money. Not sure what that one is, but I do recall seeing it in the manual as a question mark, so it's something we can sacrifice. Hmm. I'm guessing, going by the color, might be for stamina. I think our little sacrificial altar dude's back here. Let's try it. Put our attack up first. Please and thank you. Money's not an issue in this game by the looks of things. Because it's to me anyway. I die so much I have to fight stuff over and over. I have money for days. Attack 3? Still don't really know how much of a difference that makes. But well, didn't mean to do this. Let's see what this is. I'm going to guess stamina. Because it's green. I don't know what spa is. Spa is indeed stamina. Awesome. Okay, this has got to be... Oh, God! Oh, you have the three colors in you. Interesting. Garden... Oh, you are a fast... You are a fast one, friend. Well, that didn't catch you. I don't expect that to be a good thing. Oh, boy, I don't do the damage to you I would like. He knocked me down and just beat on me over and over until I died. And he pushed me off the edge. What am I supposed to do in that situation? Like, seriously. I wish I could sneak by some of these enemies without having to fight them. Okay, let's try this again. First thing I want to determine is if I can even... If magic, one, works. And two, I can guard. Ugh, but... I really don't know how beneficial that is. Okay, now, next thing I want to determine. Magic? Magic works. But boy, that does not give us much to work with. Ugh. Get in there for a quick 1-2 combo. This is going to be a long fight, I can tell you that already. Especially if all I can get is a couple of attacks off. You know what? There we go. I needed that money back real bad. Sure. Oh. 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 Okay, so I can survive 3 of these with my shield if I let go in between. Ow. Because when you let off your shield, it actually... Nope. When you let off your shield, it lets it build, or lets your stamina build up just a little bit faster. So it gives you just enough leeway to work with. Oh boy, stop it. Oh, we're not dead yet, somehow. Oh boy. Yeah, keep attacking over there at nothing. I like that. More of that, please. Oh God, the shield when it works well. If you're not lined up exactly like that, it seems to not want to cooperate. Okay, I was aiming my controller to the right. Like, I held diagonal right toward that thing. I don't know why the shield didn't work that time. You get those situations sometimes, and I don't understand those. It just doesn't want me to win this damn fight. Ugh. I'm getting tired of fighting these guys every time I have to go up in there. There, I think I'm going to win this time. Go figure. The one thing I haven't been doing that I probably should have been doing that makes your blocking a lot more effective
is locking onto the target because it guarantees you are pointing right where you need to. So if you're, like, you've seen it, I'm sure. If you're off by a little bit, you'll get hit. The stun or the lock on targets really seems to alleviate that issue. Got to remember that's a thing from now on. I wouldn't have spent 20 minutes on this stupid fight otherwise. I was going to say, why couldn't I open that? Great. I don't really know how helpful that is, but sure, thank you, I guess. Now, what does this take us to? Does it take us to that tuning fork from ages ago, finally? I hope it does, because, my God, it's been a long-ass trip to it. There it is. You know what? Before I hit that, I'm going to over and grab that treasure. I'm going to leave you guys all in suspense. Ooh. Great. It's probably our way out anyway, but it's fine. Cool. We're getting a berry, which no idea what it does. I think that's the theme of this game. No idea what it does. Let's do this. I just noticed it shows A to do that. I just swung my sword at it. Well, whatever. It all works. Oh, I can do stuff. I was waiting for something to happen. I'm sorry, guys. I am sorry about that. So, no idea what we're doing with those. Sure. Please. Thank you. I wasn't sure if it was doing anything or not. I couldn't move. Now, I think we've been in here. This is where we got jump scared by the big bad ghoulie that just really wants to sell you stuff more than anything. Is there anything else we can get from you, bud? Oh, you sell a lot of stuff now. Can I buy another one of these? Did I seriously have 1,000? Where does it show my money? Well, I barely had 1,000. So this is another coin. 999. Can't afford that. The sprigs for 90. I'm going to go get a little money. This guy's got some stuff. He's got some stuff that we really want. I think the white top strawberry heals us. So that's like an extra potion when it comes right down to it. If you're in a pinch. So this guy's hiding a treasure from us. What I'm thinking is... freeze! Oh, you can't even freeze these guys. Great. Let's lock on to you and throw that. Did the exact same thing. Fantastic. That was a perfect use of that. I wonder if there is a way... maybe this. Ow, that's not what I tried. So I can do a parry like that or a knock away. I'm not sure if it'll work the way it... great, it doesn't work when I need it to. It's just a quick tap of the block button that does it. I accidentally figured it out a little while back. But its timing seems like it's going to be really slow. That's the secret. That's the secret, guys. They can be taken out. You just need to have a well-timed parry. And that gives us a card. I'm guessing it does something with our magic. Maybe free magic drops more. I don't know. Really wish I knew. Can I freeze this? I can, but it didn't really do anything. Well, we're going to see where some of this area leads. I mean, why not? Huh. We haven't been back into this spot, like, at all. Where am I going? This feels like it could be leading into a completely new area. Maybe? Tuning fork? It seems like it might be leading around to that thing. The obelisk. Or whatever you want to call them. I mean, that's what it looks like to me, an obelisk. Ooh. This is curious. What are we looking at here? Where are we going? This looks more modern than the rest of the game has. Another mini obelisk here. Huh. Yeah, this looks like advanced technology. I'm not the only one thinking this, right? Like, up to this point, nothing else. Aside from, like, quarry. Am I supposed to be here yet? Dead. Well, that'll be us soon enough, I'm sure. Hello, friend. Will this thing be happy if we save it or something? Okay, no, don't like this spot. You guys, go ahead and keep my money. I'll come back another time. Oh, this is doing something again. So I'm guessing every time we take out one of the big bosses, we'll be able to do something here. Okay. This was supposedly sealed forever, but sure. Sealed forever until it's convenient. Uh-huh. 3 hexagons of power, wisdom, and fury, sure. I don't think it's fury, wisdom, power, and courage. There we go. Does this not look like what we saw in the spirit world that time with the spirit fox and all that? Huh. Okay, so we need to put the 3 orbs of whatever Cop McCall's here. Let's see if we might have one from that first boss. It would appear no, unless... Yeah, I'm not seeing it here either, so no, we do not. Unless I was supposed to pick it up, and I didn't pick it up. I better go back and double check that just to be on the safe side, guys. Right after I check through this door and see what this leads to. Hello? There we go. I don't like that if you're running or something. It will not let you go into a door or activate various things. Hello? Another piece of the manual. Okay. Hold A for 3 seconds? Maybe some sort of meditation to heal us? I wonder if we've had this whole time. I mean, I've never thought to press and hold the A button for 3 seconds to know. Huh, that's curious. Okay, I'm going to see what's over in here. Because as we know, a lot of these spots like this tend to like to hold secrets. Doesn't seem to be much or anything up here so far, though. Oh, here we go. We can go out over this way. Okay, so where does this put us? Puts us on the outside of the place, but what good does that do us? Hello, piggy. Is there a ladder or something here? What am I hitting A on? Oh, yeah. Look at that. A ladder. Hello. Oh, you. Well, I got my money back from the death. So... It's just a... different view of what we've already seen. Sure. Is this a different place I can go by chance? Hello. What are you? Looks like a very big key. Sure. Ooh, this could be magic. In fact, I'm expecting this to be fire magic. Oops. There we go. Yeah. Can I do something? Ow! Fire magic that's dangerous to us. Good to know. Really gotta be something to do with these stupid tuning forks. There's gotta be something to do with them. Okay, I don't think there's too much more we can do in this video, so I'm thinking this is a good spot to call it. While I slowly... Oh god, where'd you guys come from? Wait, I haven't been here. Ooh, thank you for the heart. I guess I didn't need. Thank you. But either way, I kind of hate to end it being right here. I'd like to be near some sort of save zone. I kind of want to just stock up and build up stuff for money. Hello, buds. Oh, the shield works wonders against that. Why does that not surprise me? I'm going to freeze you. How about that? Freaking hell. Ooh, another treasure. Oh, you didn't die. Oh, this is bad. This is not what we want. No. So as soon as I can get into a safer zone here, that's where we'll call this one an end. Unless nothing... Would you move, Tubalard? Great, another 3 berries. I'm guessing because they're blue, they're for magic. I kind of want to go back, but I'm enjoying discovering stuff on this new path. Well, the old hearts don't heal you up as much as I was hoping they would, or as much as I thought they would, expected them to. Now, the tuning fork. Okay. We weren't walking up on that like I thought. What are you doing for us? Ah, shortcut. Awesome. That's exactly what I want to see. So hopefully, I'll see this in editing, and that will remind me to go up through there and check that stuff out. So yeah, this, ladies and gents, are where we are going to finish this. Oh man, I am broke as F. In the meantime, I'm going to play a little longer just to get a little money for us all. If you did have enjoyed this video, as always, leave a big old thumbs up. Next time, subscribe to the button down below, and whatever else may happen, happens. Check out these videos off to the side. Sorry for getting a little salty. It's just, I'm a little discouraged because of not being able to understand any of the text. It's really just pulling me out of it a lot, if I'm to be honest. A lot of people might enjoy trying to solve these puzzles. For me, it's slow and tedious, and this video recording is almost 3 hours long because I attempted to do some of that myself, and I can't get by deciphering how certain letters are because of the just general layout of them being all smashed in together. I even tried getting a mod that spread each and every letter outward or syllable, but it still wasn't enough because the mod didn't work. Awesome. In any case, check out these videos off to the side. Once again, if you're still here, and yeah, I don't have too much left to say, so see you guys in the next one. Later.